फाल दिया करने आने को स्टार्ट ना करा के दे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल हैव ए वन मिनट साइलेंस इन रिमेम्बरेंस ऑफ आवर फॉलिंग ब्रदर्स फ्रॉम ओटिन सो आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू मेंटेन वन मिनट ऑफ साइलेंस Before we start, I will just read out some brief guidelines, and then our Reverend Dr. Ellen Konya Chamir will say a prayer for us, and we'll move on from here. We all know the reason that we are gathered here today. We are gathered here to show the resentment against the Draconian Act of ASPA, and to reassert our dignity as human beings. The state government has convened a special NLA assembly and they have rejected the Armed Force Mission Powers Act, but unfortunately the central government has arbitrarily imposed the Disturbed Area Act in the whole of Dhaka areas again. So we, the public, we are coming together to show our resentment and our displeasure for this against this Draconian Act, and also to tell our state government and our police service are more than capable to handle law and order situation in our state. We request every volunteers to follow SOPs at all times, to maintain a single file, to wear your mask at all times, and also not to litter, and also not to do sloganeering. Also, this is a silent protest march, and we shall silently march till the end. And we request everybody to abstain from any forms of violence or instigate any forms of violence. Kindly listen to the authorities. Some bikes, two-wheeler bikes will be there if you want to dispose of anything. So you can, the two-wheeler bikes that are following us, you can kindly dispose of anything that you want. The two-wheelers, the Dimapur District Two-Wheelers Taxi Association will be with us along the way. And we are very fortunate to have some very senior members, senior citizens with us. They will lead the way, and all of us will follow, maintain the single file, and will follow them. Now I give time to Reverend Dr. Ellen Konya Chamir, Member Forum for Naga Reconciliation, to say the word of God for us and invoke God's blessing for us.
This is the word of God from Isaiah chapter 61. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to those who are bound.
We shall overcome someday. Oh, in my heart, I do believe we shall.